So what's up guys, hope you are doing well. I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you that how to recover data from corrupted or shortcut virus affected pendrive. If in your pendrive the data is not showing, then I will show you how you can retrieve those data. You do not need to have any third party software or anything. I will show you the completely free method, okay? So let me show you the problem. That if we go to this computer here, you can see this is my external pendrive which is 16 GB. But here you can see that it has already files in it. But if I just go to my pen drive, I cannot show anything. Maybe you are seeing a shortcut, but you cannot access any of your file. So don't freak out. I will show you two methods. The first method is the simplest method by which you can access your data in the fastest way. So let me show you. Just go to any browser. Okay. Just go to any browser and here, just note down that what is your pendrive letter. Like in my case, my pendrive letter is H. So just go to your browser and here type your pendrive letter. The mine is H. So I will type H and then colon and then press enter. And now here you can see index of H. So here you can see that I have an empty folder here. So if I just click on here, you can see these are all the files that is available in my pendrive. And I can access those files from here directly. And if I just click on any of this, like let's say I want to download this PowerPoint. So if I just click on it, then here you can see that it has been downloaded and I can easily access it. So here by this method, you can like access all of your files from your virus affected pendrive. Like here you can see that how much GB it is or MB it is taking, and you can just click on it and it would be downloaded that in your computer and you can use it. So this was the simplest method by which you can use your data from your virus affected pendrive. Okay, so let me show you the second method. So to do the second method, first what you need to do is just go to your search option and here search for cmd, and then here just right click on command prompt and then click on run as administrator and press on yes. And now here what you need to do is here you need to type your pendrive's letter. In my case, you can see the letter is H. So I will type my pendrive letter and then just put a colon here and then press on enter. And now you need to type the following command, which is first type attrib and then press on space and then hyphen A space hyphen S space hyphen H space asterisk sign and then full stop and then again asterisk sign and then space slash s space slash h and then press on enter. Now wait for a bit, this might take a couple of seconds, so don't worry about it. Okay, also the command will be available in the description as well. If the command completed successfully, then you will see an empty folder created inside your pendrive. So let me show you that here you can see an empty file. So if I just click on this folder here, then you can see that here is all of my recovered data. So just let me rename it, like let's rename it to recovered data. And now if I just go to my pendrive again, here you can see that I can access all of my data. So that's it. That's how you can recover any deleted data from your virus affected pendrive, or maybe you are facing the shortcut problem of virus. So if any of this method work for you, then let me know which one worked for you. And also please hit the subscribe button and bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I am signing out.